Guys, what do we got coming here? The package we've been waiting on. Yes, sir. Car dope. I like the interior on that. For a waist stroker, this boy clean too. Manual. Got the vets. I got that. Good boy, a beast. CS1. It's an older model. Look at this boy right here. I bet you this boy got some nuts right here. Slapstick. It's your truck? What truck?
Fine.
What all you got done to this thing, man?
That's 06. It started off as an all aluminum LS2 6-liter.
Mm-hmm.
We pulled it out, punched it 10 over, forged flat tops, big cam, some head work.
Ooh, shit.
Built the transmission, 5-year planetaries, 3600 triple disc stall converter. Tore the front differential out of it, trying to launch it real hard. Tore all that shit out of it. Now it's sloppy converted to rear wheel drive.
Okay.
It tends to hook pretty good on street tires.
There you go.
Built for nitrous. It's got, right now it's got 150 shot in it.
Oh boy.
It does quite well. Might as well fire it up.
Oh yeah. Let me hop in the back there.
Thanks.
Let y'all get the back end of it.
Oh, it's a plate of falling.
Oh, yeah. So Instagram?
That's my girl's.
Okay.
Yeah. Man, can't support your girl while you got her, right?
For sure. My boy sound good. Thanks, man.
Absolutely.
Got the Dodge Caliber. I probably remember this one from my last video. He's still sticking to a story of 200 horsepower. I don't believe it. Never gonna believe it. They're just thinking about 600. I get what he's saying. Got the spikes on the wheels. Never really been a fan of it. You know, but now that I see it on this one, I can become a fan. And we just put on that taco, bro. What'd you put on that taco? Who put that taco? How it taste?
It's good. Hot. But good. Shit.
Except for nachos.
I'm not even acting though. I'm not.
Well, you can't act on
that second bite. Fuck me up.
I bet. Car detail, Rochester, Minnesota. This is the place to go. Yeah, city. How you doing, man?
Not too bad, man. How are you?
Good. You own a company, right?
Yeah.
Man City. Hey, what all do y'all do?
What do we do?
Yeah.
We do paint corrections, ceramic coatings, paint protection film, and interior and exterior design.
Okay.
Yep.
Now y'all heard it, YouTube. It's going on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
So y'all heard it, YouTube. That's what he do. So all if you ever in Rochester, what's the address?
535 6th Avenue Northwest.
Okay.
Rochester, Minnesota, 55901.
Okay.
You can give me a call at 507-401-279.
All right. There's the Camaro over there. Who? Somebody is. It's that import right here. That must sound good. Quiet, it's too quiet. Yeah, you like that wine. That boy too quiet though. Mine quiet too. Got the VIP. That boy clean. Some screw-ons. Got the rotofab. Wheel catch. Nice car, man.
I'm dead.
Yeah. He probably gonna burn the tires.
It sounds good.
Yeah, it does. Oh yeah, he about to burn the tires too. Boy, beast right here. See if he gonna do anything. Good.
You got your mold on him?